Let's draw something by using the line. We can draw anything by using the line, especially the figures and in actions.